just blaze. Oh, it's the, I said it's the, I'm the. Welcome back, guys. Kit Fragrance here, back with another review. Thank you for coming. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all of those who made comments. I appreciate them. This is my fragrance journey. Will it lead somewhere? I hope so. So I'm sharing my love for Initio fragrances. This was actually my second purchase, and it's none other than Initio Rehab. What a name, right? Comes in this white bottle. It also comes in a white box. I don't have it in front of me now, but it's a beautiful presentation. I think the bottle speaks for itself. It's a very, I don't think I want to drop type of bottle. I feel like it's glass. Yeah, it feels like it's glass. And it's amazing. Initio has just captivated my heart in terms of fragrances and everything that I've been collecting. Initio, what I love about Initio is that they're very good fragrances, and it's just smooth. And I think what I like about them on me is that it goes with what I feel and goes with the person who I am. And so Initio does these fragrances, and the quality behind them are superb. This is a very expensive fragrance. If you go retail, it's in the $300+. But you can definitely get it for a very good price. I did shop this around. I actually got this through a Facebook group, a guy named Bijan, and he's famous. And you know, he gave me a good price. I'm not gonna say it. Look up Bijan, because Bijan's got the deals. Bijan. Maybe I'm messing up his name. Sorry, Bijan, if you're watching this. But definitely got Rehab. Rehab is a... Let me just kind of... you know what? I think I should do this right. I'm going to put it on test strip. I actually wore this, so I'm on the dry down many hours now. I did put this on around 3 o'clock today, because I left a house late. I went to do my walk, my jog, but it wasn't like an intense jog. It was just more like a walk in a park. It had many levels, up and downs, and I feel good. But I wore Rehab tonight today. It's pretty. It was like 62 degrees out there. Let me just spray it twice. Here we go. Yeah, right off the bat. You get the lavender, you get the bergamot, you got bergamot right there, blast, citrusy goodness, amazing, like fresh. It's not a lavender like, you know, downy type of the lavender. It's just, it's great. I love it. I feel power charged immediately, and that's what fragrances are for me. They charge me. So right off the bat, this is a must for me. This is what got me, it prompted me to, you know, get it. I typically go from a sample. I have lots of samples. I have many that I purchased through Crystal Fragrances. And she sent me, she's been gracious enough to send me quite a couple of samples. Even when I buy samples, she gives me samples. And it allows me to discover stuff. And that's the way you have to do it. You don't have to buy a bottle every time. Many of my other fragrances that I have here are not full bottles, just because first of all, it's a money thing, you know, it's always a money thing. And, you know, they may not warrant the bottle. And when you have over 50, you're not gonna wear them all that much. So, you know, but this one, you see, when a fragrance moves you to buy one, that's when you know it fits your personality. But you have to be sure to go spend that money, to go, you know, save it up. And, you know, make sure you do things right. And then you feel great about this. And that's what I love about the beginning of this. It charges you up. It knows that you made the right decision when you grabbed this. I don't want to call this a grab and go type of fragrances, or don't think about it, just a go, but it's that fresh. That's the type of freshness you're getting when you get something like Rehab, okay? You're not getting a Mont Blanc Legend, right? Type of a lavender. That's a crazy, that's a crazy lavender. You kill mosquitoes with Mont Blanc Legend. I actually, funny story, I gave that one to my father and I regretted it, because when he wears it and he's around me, it's overpowering. It's better on the dry down. It's a great fragrance, Mont Blanc Legend. Not for me particularly, but that's if you know about Mont Blanc Legend, you know it has lavender, but this lavender is not like that by any means. I think what the bergamot does is adds a citrusy and it calms it down, but I think there's something behind it here, and I believe it's the vetiver. And so I think it's the vetiver, the patchouli, and the cedarwood in the middle notes, which this has, that brings it to like a perfection. As it dries down, it just keeps getting better. So it transforms from this fresh lavender fragrance, which never goes really away, but it goes into this more like a herbaceous type of a fragrance where it just becomes even better, and you're like, oh my god, is this gonna get better? Can this get any better? Like, that's what you think when you're wearing this. And then I think on the dry down, this has some guaiac wood musk, some amber in here, some vanilla for sure, because it does have some sweetness, but I love it. I think these are natural touches here on the base notes, but we're not even there yet. You know, that's where that's what I wear. I typically wear around the back of my neck, and that's where I'm at. I'm on the creamy stage of the fragrance, and Rehab has been compared to like a tobacco like fragrance, such as my other favorite, which I reviewed on this channel, which is, if you haven't watched it, is Spice Bomb Extreme. This one here, and I'm gonna spray it just for the sake of bombs away, just for the sake of comparing it, you know, neck to, oh wow, that's great. That's the great thing about Spice Bomb, it's just amazing. You smell the vanilla right away along with the spices, and it's just awesomeness. You smell the tobacco, and this one is like that. I think Rehab on the dry down, it's not like that. If anything, I think Side Effect has more tobacco like feelings, gets me feeling like I'm wearing maybe perhaps, did I grab Side Effect or did I grab Spice Bomb? but no way, Spice Bomb Extreme is nowhere near that. But I think the tobacco on the Side Effect is very similar to what I see here. Not by, not a clone by any means, but Spice Bomb, amazing spices. Just boom, boom. Right away, get close, come close, get here, hug me. Let's do this. Rehab, this is just gorgeous. It's white, the bottle is white, and I think it goes along with that. I think this is black because it's more, intimate, closer, like what I'm doing right now, like the way I'm dressing right now. It's a little bit like that. But when I went out earlier today, I'm going out to the woods. I went to Van Cortlandt Park. I went on a walk and I was just getting wafts of my fragrance. And I know this is great. I went to see a friend later on in that evening. And the first thing I got was a compliment. This is the other thing here. You're gonna get compliments with this. You're not gonna smell like anything in your office or in your family. If you have a big family and everyone wears a fragrance, let me tell you, they're probably wearing all these other designer stuff. This Initio, they're not gonna be wearing. More than likely they're not. And that's okay. They could wear their designer stuff. There's nothing wrong with that. You're different. So that's why you chose to see this video, because this is Initio Rehab. And this is amazing, guys. I think on the dry down, it just gets better. You know, there's fragrances, you know, there's very few fragrances I can wear to go to sleep. I can wear Oud for Greatness to go to sleep, because it just makes me feel like I'm in this pillow, this cloud of, you know, yummy goodness. And it's just the oud in that just brings me up to a higher level of, like, you know, comfort, right? So I'm not going anywhere, but I'm not trying to make fragrances magical, but this is magical in a way it makes you feel, right? And that's real. You can connect to that. Final thoughts on this is that, you know, is it a buy? I think it definitely is a buy. I think I could rate fragrances that way. I hear many people just rating on a number scale. If this was a number scale, this is a 10, for sure, a 10. I think I would rate it, is it a buy? I think it's worth a try so that you can determine if you want it or not. Is there anything similar to this that I have? I mean, I have a lot of other, I have Manzara's, I forget what it is. Is it black, back to black? I think it is. It's got a lavender, but it's different. And I love it. I love that one too. I have it. It's amazing. But it just rolls really smooth after that. And I think that no one around you, when you wear Initio Rehab, will feel uncomfortable. They will feel like you're approachable, especially if you smile. You will look a lot cuter, a lot better, a lot sexier, a lot more approachable. You can feel confident to talk to people. Make sure you brush the mouth. Make sure you, you know, brush up. You look great. You know, hey, do that. Do that for you. And that's what I do. All right. This has been my Initio Rehab review. I brought my personality more into it this time around because you guys are just, you know, pushing me forward. Thank you so much for your kindness, your words, and I'll be back with another video. What would you like me to review? I would love to hear your feedback on that. I think I just got a sample of Initio's Atomic Rose. I have some words on that one, but I'll see how I feel about it. I need to put it on more times. I've saw some other reviews on Atomic Rose. I don't know. I have mixed feelings about the reviews and what I experienced the first time I wore it, but that was just the first time I got to wear it again. All right, guys. Take care. Have a good night. Be safe. Coronavirus is out there, but just, you know, wash them hands, you know, do your thing, and be kind to people. See ya. Take care. God bless.